Hey you guys, it's the Foxy JA47. So you guys, I usually wear a lot of choke all of the time. If I put my clothes on, I have to have a choke. So I tell my friends and associates and friends here on YouTube as well as on Facebook that I make my chokers. So some of the people were asking me to do a video showing how I make the chokers, which I was like, it's so simple, I don't know if I need to do a video. But then again, so since everyone have been asking me to do a video, so I thought I'd bring that to you today. And this video is like, probably it's gonna be very short. I have some items here to show you how I make my chokers. And you guys can try that if you like. And instead of buying a lot of chokers, I make my chokers. So what better way to save some money? Okay, so let me go ahead and get started to show you guys how I make my chokers. First of all, this is a choker right here that I have here, first of all. So I'm going to go ahead and put my choker on. And so I'm going to show you how I make my chokers. You can make your own chokers. So this is my choker here that I have on, you guys, and I'm going to show you how I make my choker. So first of all, here are the items right here that you will need. You will need some belts, some thin belts. Any size, small, medium, large, it doesn't matter. Get some belts out of your closet, different colors. Go to the store, buy some belts from thrift store, wherever. But you will need some belts, you guys. So I have a few belts here that I wanted to show you how I make my chokers. And you will need a tape measure. And you will need a scissors, large or small. And this is what I use, but if you have a way to drill in your item, then you can use whatever you have to drill a hole, just to put a hole in your item. So I use my scissors. I use this hook here, and it's only just a simple hook that I usually hang up picture frames with, just a simple hook. Instead of going out trying to buy a lot of things, you know, I try to work with what I have at home, and I use these little tacks here. So yeah, so and you need a pencil or ink pen. So I'm going to go ahead, since I've showed you all of the things you will need, so I'm going to go ahead and get started and show you guys how to make my chokers. First of all, I have the bluish green choker here. So you take the tape measure and you measure the width of your neck. So my neck says 13. And if you want to drop it a little bit lower, then you can drop it a little bit lower. And it says a 14 when I drop it lower. When I take it higher, it says a 13. So then you take your belt. Now you can either measure your neck with the belt, and it tells you where you would stop as far as your choker. Or either another way that you can do it, I'm sorry you guys, another way that you can do it is put it. Let me go ahead and take this choker off so I can show you exactly what I'm doing. Or either an easier way to do it, instead of going through all the tape measure and all of that, you don't have to. An easier way to do it is just to take the belt and put it around your neck. Just a simple belt. You put it around your neck. If you would like your choker to be higher up here, then that's where you would measure it. If you like it to be lower, then yet that's where you would measure it. So, you know, I pull it to where I'm going to measure it at and where I'm going to have the hole. And this belt here already have holes in it. So if you can find belts that already have holes, that's a plus. So you don't have to worry about drilling holes if you can find a belt that already have holes on it. So I see here, since I already have holes, then I'm going to push it through the hole here. And is that tight enough or not? So, okay, I need it a little bit tighter. Not to choke me, but I need it tighter. So you stick it through either hole that you find. And this is about it. That's about as tight as I need it. And you pull it through. And it's locked right here. It's locked. So since it's locked, you take a simple pair of scissors and you cut it. Powwow, right about here. This is the other part of the belt. And if you would like to make another choker, you can buy the buckle part here from Michaels, and you can make your sucking choker. So something simple, right? So this is how the choker came out. Cute, right? Very cute. So you don't have to worry about paying money to get a choker. This is the one that I had on right here. This is the choker that I had on earlier. And if you do not have holes in your belt, that is the reason why I have my scissors as well. And I have this puncher here. And I have, like I said, I don't run out and try to buy a puncher or anything. You can if you like, but I try to use what I have at home. And I take this right here and I push it here. And I keep pushing it in. I don't want to push it in this belt, but I keep pushing it in. And I mark the hole like this hole is marked. And I keep pushing it in until it go all the way in. Therefore, the little piece here will go inside of that hole. Pile. So my next one I'm going to take this one off. Something simple, something easy. And also, if you don't want to go through measuring again, you can just measure from the one that you already have. You do it as easy and as quick as possible. Okay. Let's try this again. So what I'm going to do is cut it here. by y'all. There's the second, there's the third belt. The black one. So I take the black one. And first of all, before I take the black one, I have some little dangling things here. Like little pendants here, right here, that I had bought from Walmart for $1. And it has some little pendants here. So I take the little pendants off right here. And I take the belt. And I stick the little pendant. This has a little piece here. And I take it and I stick it. First of all, I pull it open. Open it up a little bit more. And I put it inside of the hole on the belt. I put it inside. Turn it around. And you take a pair of pliers and you close it up. So I just haven't closed it up yet, but I'm just showing you how to do it. And if you do not want anything on it, then you simply go ahead and put this around your neck. And like I said, it does have holes already in it. So you just take it and you stick it through one of the holes. Pow-yow. So you got your choker. Whatever color choker you want, you have your choker. Now you can't beat that. Now you can't beat that. You have your choker. Just stick it in the hole, pow-yow, and go ahead and push it through. Pow-yow. This is too cute. I love it. So now I have the red one and I'm going to measure it. The same way. And then I'm going to cut it. Pow-yow. So now we have the red one. Pow-yow. Beautiful, beautiful. So, anyway, that is it for this video. I hope that you guys enjoy. I hope that you enjoy and you know how I make my chokers. So go and get your belts and make your chokers. Go get your belts. So anyway, that's it for this video. Thank you guys for joining this video. If you like to see more DIYs, please don't hesitate to let me know. And I hope I'm pronouncing that right. But anyway, if you like to see more videos on this, please don't hesitate to let me know. And I'll talk to you guys later. Make sure you subscribe to this channel. Make sure you thumbs this video up and share this video with all of your friends. Your girl is on the Foxy J.A. has been let loose. Your girl is losing weight and your girl is feeling great. I'll talk to you guys later. Peace and much love.